I'm very glad to reach you all through this thought for the day again. Psalm 77 verse 20 is the thought for this day. Psalm 77 verse 20. You led your people like a flock by the hand of Moses and Aaron. Here the psalmist again telling us how the Lord led his people through Moses and Aaron. The Lord gave all the instruction to Moses and Aaron to lead his people. He considered his people like a flock. That means the flock did not have any choice to choose their path. The flock has to lead the flock has to just follow the good shepherd. The Lord was the good shepherd for the people when they came out of Egypt. The Lord led them beautifully. Today, we have Jesus Christ as our good shepherd. He is the one leading your life and my life. He is going before you, and also he is coming behind you. He surrounded you. He knows how to lead you. He will take you to the still waters to give you rest. He will give you right food at the right time, because he is your good shepherd. He knows what you need. If you need a healing, he will give the oil to bring healing into your body. Today the Lord wants to lead your life like a shepherd. We can also say he is our good shepherd. Shall we pray? Let's pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for leading our life. We are just sheep. You are our shepherd. You alone can lead us, Lord. We want you to lead our life. Let your presence go before us, O God. Jesus, we surrender completely to you. Lord, take your children to the still water and give them rest. Lord, take your children to the green pasture land and meet all their needs, O Master. Let this day be a day of miracle and healing for your children. Let your name alone be glorified. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.